Autonomous in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, some adjustments here for 2049. All right, 4603 with their autonomous all day long on that 30. They score 3 out of 4, not bad. The Technobots from Jacksonville, Florida. 2049A. Leesburg, Florida. 1360 looks to be having some issues. 3016 slowly moving now. Over in the isolation, 4310A moving around. Technobots score 1 on the lower goal. They put 2 more in the interaction zone. They target that 30-inch goal. Technobots been targeting that all day, then doubling it up. 1. Oh, just shy on the ball. Over here in the isolation zone of the red team. 2049A targeting a ball, picking it up. What are they going to score on? They got a medium goal. Can they get it in there? And they do. Yeah, buddy. All right. 30-16, moving around slowly, trying to target that corner goal. They break the plane. They got it scoring. Oh, but they move it back. 4603, Technobots moving around the field. Boom, it's in. Over in the isolation zone, the blue looks like they're not having much success over there. Gate up early for the Red Alliance. Here we go, 2049A trying to pick up a ball. Is the Red Alliance going to work for those SPs and WPs? We'll see. Technobots scores a blue one, even though they are on the Red Alliance, working for those strength of schedule points. Again, the tighter the match, the more strength of schedule points you get, the better your ranking. All right, here we go, moving along. 2049A, looks like they may be targeting a blue ball for strength of schedule points. Gates up for the blue team. All right, here we go. Now, all right, now the tricky part about this is not scoring too many. Negations and doublers can be put in play. We got 17 seconds left. All right. We got 6 seconds left here. All right, here we go. 1, 0. Oh.